We are under the attack of an orbiting probe.
Notify all stations. Starfleet emergency, red alert.
Earth is on the edge of destruction.
We cannot survive unless a way can be found to respond to the probe.
The key to saving the future.
Spock, you're talking about the end of every life on Earth.
Can be found only in the past.
We're going to attempt time travel.
Sulu, take us home.
These are the voyages of the crew of the Starship Enterprise.
Judging by the pollution content of the atmosphere, I believe we have arrived at the latter half of the 20th century.
Stardate 1986.
San Francisco.
Our own world is waiting for us to save it.
They have 24 hours.
Everybody remember where we parked. Break up.
To complete their mission.
It looked like a cadet review.
He will beam in tonight, collect the photons, and beam out.
I want you all to be very careful.
Without being discovered.
We have an intruder.
All right, who are you?
You're not exactly catching us at our best.
That much is certain.
This is an extremely primitive and paranoid culture.
What does it mean, exact change?
Many of their customs will doubtless take us by surprise.
We're ready for beam out.
My transporter power is down to minimal. I've got to bring you in one at a time.
You're from outer space.
No, I'm from Iowa. I only work in outer space. Let's do our job and get out of here.
Freeze! Take off, can you hear me? Freeze! I've lost it.
Who are you? With you.
You can't. Our next stop is the 23rd century.
Full power now, sir.
Shields at maximum.
Steady. Hold on tight, lassie.
Can we make breakaway speed?
That's all I can give you!
Warp 8. Warp 9.
Now.
Star Trek IV, The Voyage Home.